Hi everyone, welcome to the new team. This is my kid, I'm your coach.
Hi, I'm the real chatty one, I love a chat. You want to chat? I'm here to chat.
Go get him, kill him, kill him!
Sorry mate, I'll just get a white line fever vicariously through my child.
Hi, I'm the parent of the kid who should be in art class, but his friends are all here, so.
Hi everyone, I should have been the coach and I'll be reminding everyone of that pretty often.
Right, who's next?
Oof.
Right, you're the one who doesn't say much at all. It's all body language. Cool.
Oh, cheerio, everyone. Hi. My child is the best, and I'll be treating this like an elite sports program.
They're 6 years old. Nice to meet you.
Hi, everyone. This is my kid, and it's always the ref's fault, or the ball bounced the wrong way, or it's the coach's fault, or sometimes just the wind's blowing a bit too hard.
I can see from those rose-tinted glasses. This is the ref.
Hi everyone, I'm the referee. We just want a fair game today, okay? Just remember, before we start, the children are 6 years old and I've just turned 10, okay? And before you ask, I can't see, I can't hear, I will put my whistle away and I don't know any of the rules, okay? Any questions?
Are you serious, mate? Are you serious?
Yeah, I get paid in a tuck shop voucher.
All right, let's just try our best, team, okay? Go get them, go!
Come through the gate. Yes, the field's this way. Through the gate. Remember, you're on the orange team, okay? Let's try and touch the ball today.
Here you go.
Why is he starting with this lineup?
Bloody hell, does this guy know anything?
Should have been the coach.
Do you want to do it? They're six. They don't listen.
No. We're happy with the babysitting a few hours a week, mate.
All right, come on, pass it, pass it. We've been learning how to pass it.
I told him not to pass it.
What?
My child is the best, so I told him to do the opposite of what you said. Go, Simon.
Do you want to coach?
Oh, look, he scored. Well done, Sam.
It's a team sport.
Go, team! Have a great time! Have a great time.
Oh!
Ref, come on! My child would have done something good, but you blew the whistle. And he's down there, but come on.
Get him! Get him!
Calm down, sir!
Blow the whistle!
Why did you blow the whistle?
Okay, subs, you go and get those three. Yep, one, two, three. You go get them. I would not have made those rotations.
Oh, look at them high-fiving each other. Isn't it cute? I'm gonna take a photo.
Over the line is on the field. Over the line. Remember to watch the ball.
Yeah, you're it. You're doing it. You're playing. Yes, you are.
Watch the ball. You can get some Pokemon cards after. Just go watch the ball that way.
Yes, yes! Ah, yes!
Only scored because my kid passed it. It's a team sport.
Oh no, that was, why did that happen? I think Mercury's in retrograde, so whenever that is happening, he's never plays well.
Sure, what's it gonna be next, Jupiter's moon?
Your child is on the playground.
What? No,
on the field, on the field.
He did it!
Well done, everyone! It was a great game!
Everyone, I think we all know who he means.
We did really well today, team, and we've got an award. And I'm giving it to someone who I thought did really well today, and they got on the field, and that goes to Timmy.
Timmy! Oh, well done, buddy! We didn't think that'd happen. Well done!
What? This is bull dust!
It's okay, darling. You would have got it if it wasn't for the Jupiter's moons. It's messing with, I know.
All right, well done. We'll see you at training on Tuesday, okay? You go get a lolly.
I need a drink.
That was a pretty fun game, wasn't it? It was so funny when that kid fell over in the mud. Oh yeah, that was funny. Hey, did we win?
I don't even know. All the parents were yelling so much today.
Yeah, that's because when they were younger, they were all shit at sport.
Oh yeah, ain't that the truth?
You should see my dad try kick a goal.
Hey, want to ask our mums if you can come over and we'll play Fortnite?
Oh yeah.